Morning, Matt. How you doing?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Yeah, excellent. Thank you, mate. Welcome to the club. I spoke to Sue Urbano last week, and it seems you followed fairly similar paths with clubs Ampthill and Nottingham before arriving with us, and previously at the very strong production line that is Cardiff Met University, isn't it? So what brought you to Birmingham Moseley?
Obviously, I think, firstly, just the history of the club. I've followed the club for quite a while, seeing sort of they played in the Championship and always there or thereabouts in the top of National One. And also just sort of speaking to Boulders sort of last season, halfway through last season, really, it was sort of trying to build. Well, he's retained a lot of the squad from last season, a lot of a young group, really exciting, but also some of the new additions he's brought in. I think sort of we can really be pushing for sort of the top of that table. Top four is got to be our ambitions for this season. So yeah, that was sort of the two main reasons.
Yeah, definitely. You obviously be competing with Jack Coombs for the number nine shirt. Jack had a great first season with the club last year. It's something you can definitely benefit each other and drive your game forward. And as we know, it's a very long, hard season in National One. So I'm sure you'll both get plenty of game time.
Yeah, it's really exciting. I've played against Jack previously when we were at universities together. He was at Hartbury and I was at Cardiff Met, so I know him well and I know he's a really good player. But as you said, it's a long season. I think we can both work really well together to hopefully push on and improve the team as much as possible.
Yeah, no, you've recently been away to sunnier climes. Well, not necessarily sunnier at the moment. You must be looking forward to getting stuck into pre-season with the guys. What are your kind of personal and team goals, you think, going into this new season?
I think I'm really excited to sort of get involved with a proper club, with a proper fan base, get fully stuck in with everything that's on the outside of the rugby, get involved with the supporters. But also, I think, as I said previously, we've got a real opportunity this year to push on, play some exciting rugby, but also sort of learn how to win those tough games. And yeah, with the squad we've got, I think we really can do that.
Yeah, very exciting going into next season. Matt, thanks for your time this morning. Good to meet you and chat, and see you again soon.
Perfect. Thank you very much.